and made a ceremonial lamp for the today's program. Sir, please. You all members can, according to our culture, light a lamp before all the functions. शुभम करोति कल्याणम आरोग्य अभिनम संपदा शत्रु बुद्धि विनाशाय दीपो ज्योति नमस्ते।
Thank you.
even mentioned my business ceremony, exploration ceremony, continued since 1988. The significance of the ceremony will now be elaborated by our principal, sir. Sir, please.
The Vice President of Gyanada Education Society, the School Management Committee members, dear parents, respected teachers, and dear students. The Student Council's member is elected by in a democratic way to learn the value of democracy in India. As well as they will also learn the organizing, the extracurricular activities, overall activities, will also acquire a leadership quality by maintaining the school discipline scheme. They will also enhance to develop, inbuilt them the event management to how the various events in the school are organized, what the planning required, how it is managed by participatory way. They also learn how the cooperative management is carried out in an education institution. Thank you. Have a nice day.
We welcome you all once again. Duties given to a person are confirmed when the person is under oath, being the head of the student council, school captain Master Deepak Sundaram comes first to take the responsibility and makes his promise by oath.
I, Deepak Sundaram, Hereby take this solemn oath
as the school captain
that I shall always bear in mind
the school motto spread the light
in discharging my duties
as school captain
hereby solemnly pledge that
I will do my level best
in discharging my duties impartially
in the name of the God and my country
towards my fellow students
I pledge my devotions to keep the school flag
lettering high for all the times to come
After the school captain, it is the turn of house captain. The students of the school are divided into four houses. The four great people of India have bestowed their names to these four houses. Azad House Captain Master Varun Kashyap, Nanak House Captain Master Dheeraj Gupta, Raman House Captain Master Ajit Singh, Tagore House Captain Master Saurabh Chaubey will take oath.
I am Varun Kashyap, Captain Azad House.
I am Dheeraj Gupta, Captain Nanak House.
I am Ajit Singh, Captain Raman House.
I am Saurabh Chaubey, Captain Tagore House.
We the captains, on behalf of the Student Council,
take the solemn oath
that we shall work in the best interest of school
upholding the school motto
spread the light
and strive hard
attain the great height of knowledge
keep the school flag flattering high
for all the times to come
After the four house captains, it's turn of all council. As the school motto says, spread the light, the members are lighting each other candles.
I'm going to do it.
the members.
We the members.
On behalf of the Student Council.
On behalf of the Student Council.
Of Canada Vidyamandir.
Of Canada Vidyamandir.
Hereby take a solemn oath.
Hereby take a solemn oath.
That we shall work in the best interest of school.
That we shall work in the best interest of school.
Upholding the school motto.
Upholding the school motto.
Spread the light.
Spread the light.
And I maintaining the higher order of discipline.
And maintaining the higher order of discipline.
We are seeking to maintain the discipline. Which means a school. After the oath, there is the time between the session pledges and threats to make them feel responsible for the duties given. First comes the school captain, Master Deepak Sundaram, to receive the sash, badge and threat. As name indicates, he is here to elect his us. House Vice Captain Master Mohit Agarwal to receive his sash and badge. Ajit Singh from class 11 with 86.60% marks. Please give him a big hand. And then Kumari Shubhi Khare from class 12 with 73% coming here for the fifth time. Please give her a big round of applause. And this honor goes to none other than Master Akash Sharma with 91.42% marks, highest in the section. Highest in the senior section. is the last of oath-taking ceremony, and we all are aware that without the blessings of elders, nothing can be achieved. Especially when our culture says Guru Devo Bhava, the captains will take blessings from Principal Sir on behalf of all the students.
Good morning to all of you. First of all, I convey my thanks to all the staff members, vice principal, and honorable principal Dr. Prashant Thote for inviting me here in this Vidyalaya. I have visited this Vidyalaya first time, and always I thought that whenever I will have opportunity to visit this Vidyalaya, surely I will come here. I congratulate and convey my blessing to all the students who have taken oath in this student council installation ceremony. Once more, I convey my blessing to all the students of the Vidyalaya for their bright future And first of all, I convey my thanks to all the staff members, the students, principal, vice principal. Thank you.
Morning to all of you. As you all know the custom, I am
here with a gratitude to offer a thanks to all who were involved directly or indirectly in this program. I am especially thankful to our school authorities for selecting me on this post. Our special thanks to our honorable chief guest sir to share his precious time with us. Last but not the least, I want to thank all the audience for maintaining peace here. Thank you once again.
Thank you.